God, I love you. I give you my life. This my reasonable and worship. My
remember sitting in my bed late in the night. Devil lying, I was listening, I stayed in that fright. Stayed in the night too long until my mind got gone. Yeah, I give all control to forces after my life. Walking around like a zombie, yeah, I stayed high like a pilot. I was denying the most high king. Under the Antichrist spirit, I could hear not a thing. When I walked into the church, I couldn't hear them bells ring. Spring mix, let us bow our heads to pray. That's what the pastor would say. On Easter service, we would hear about the one that would risen out the grave. Good news, but I never did get it. I wrote it off as religion and a set of rules trying to make me live a certain way. To please man, what a fool was I. I couldn't see man blind to the creator who made me with both of his hands. I knew mama claimed to serve him, but I thought she was crazy and needed a Xan. Full of demands, man, she would pray for me and I would laugh. Thank God for that woman, she prayed me up out of hell. Out of the battle of addiction and affliction and depression, even though I was afflicted, I could hear her voice whisper over all the thoughts of violence, rebellion, and hate, saying it's not too late to change, but I was running. Change was all that I was wanting. A couple million in a deal, almost sold my soul for it, but before I could reach the goal, the most high touched me. My
God, I love you. I give you my life. This my reasonable act of worship. My God, I love you.
Romans 12 and 1 says, therefore I urge you, brothers and sisters, by the mercies of God, to present your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and well-pleasing to God, which is your reasonable act of worship.